Hey guys, it's Dagan from PMTV UK, and this is the brand new Fender Player Series Jaguar bass. These new Fender Player Series guitars and basses are the new flagship guitars to come out of Fender Mexico, replacing the old Mexi Standard guitars and basses. This is one hell of a thing, isn't it? The Jaguar basses have always been amazing, versatile things that always look very sharp. The specs on this new bad lad: it's got a beautiful alder body that's extremely resonant and comes in loads of brand new Player Series colours. This is Tidepool. It also comes in, well, go on PMT's website and look at all the amazing colours these come in. All the classic ones as well, but lots of fun new ones. Anyways, what makes Jaguar basses so great are they feature a P-bass pickup in the neck and a jazz bass pickup in the bridge with their respective volumes right here, and one master tone control. Lovely high mass bridge with big saddles, modern C-shaped neck, 22 frets on this maple fingerboard. Also comes in Poferro as opposed to rosewood, because rosewood is getting kind of used up. So Poferro is great. And yeah, it's a Jag bass, it's amazing, it does every conceivable kind of sound. It's weighted perfectly. Let's hear it some more. So let's do both pickups first, then I'll turn off each of them. Not so it's quiet, so you can hear them individually. So there we have it guys, the brand new Fender Jaguar bass. It can do everything and it comes in pretty much every colour under the sun. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more info on this guy or any of the new Player Series guitars or basses, go to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. I've been Dagan, and this is the kind of configuration I get, man. This new blue's lovely. I'll see you next time.